recording this at Celebrity Cuts.
Sports
Talk.
That's how it works. Bad example.
There's a game winning layup. Alright?
It don't matter.
I'm at the 3-point line. I'm LeBron. I'm at the 3-point line. You wide open down low. I pass it to you. You missed the layup. Who lost the game?
If I'm greatness, right? And I'm at the free throw.
Who lost the game?
If I'm the best. Yo, if I'm the best and I'm at the free throw line, exactly. And I miss 2 free throws,
come on, bro.
What does that make me?
Did I lose the game? I pass you the game-winning free throw. I mean, the game-winning layup, and you miss. Who won the? Who lost the game?
I did.
Going to every person.
He passed him the ball. He missed the layup. Who lost the game?
If he misses the two free throws, why don't we let him? He missed. But that's not Kobe's fault. Kobe was the one that determined that they would have hit the two free throws. Logically, he wouldn't have to take it, right? And then who would have had the ball? Running the point.
Nobody would have
had it, right? And then he would have probably went to the hoop, right? And made the damn 2 points,
right? My beautiful daughter.
Obviously, they go that way because he missed his damn 2 free throws. So he made the 3 and 2 free throws. That's all I'm trying to tell you. The man had an opportunity. I told him, if Serena Williams was in OT, you thought they would have lost the game in OT?
She did. Okay. You can't give it the whole game.
I know they would have been there because of LeBron.
They would have stayed with
us. If he made them free throws, you think Indiana would have beat him in OT? No. Exactly. Had an opportunity. They would have been in OT. My point is, they would have been down by one, and he lost.
They would have been down by one.
They would have been down by one. Hey, Mello and Mari, stand up. I see y'all soon. 6 o'clock today, I got my flight, man. Holla at you.
Never catch this nigga with a pair of Mellos on his feet.
Hey, catch the song. Right there, baby.
boy Mello. Hey Mello, I fuck with you, Mello. I fuck with you, Mello. Tell this nigga to get some of your shoes if he gonna rep you like that. Tell nigga get some new Mello Jordan.
Yo, hey, shoes don't do nothing for the kid. Hey, hopefully he has the best shoes of the year and still moves his free chair out the door. All the shoes he sell, he still ain't getting no chip. Best shoes on there, he ain't got no chip.
You know why?
He still.
Money.